Sayabona Dumela. Hello. Yeah, the only province to retain its old shape in this new South Africa is, of course, the Free State. And here we are in Bloemfontein, the capital of the Free State. Bloemfontein, the center of South Africa, where all the roads seem to cross from north to south, from east to west, from the past to the future. Nou julle onthou so baie van ons leiers in die ou dae was vrystaters, né? Onthou ou oom Blakkie Swart, ons eerste wit staatspresident? Wel nou het die Vrystaat 'n nuwe leier, 'n jong man met 'n verlede, 'n jong man vir die hede, 'n jong man met groot planne vir die toekoms. Hier is ons by Vrystaathuis. Premier Patrick Lekota woon hier. Ons het nog nooit van mekaar ontmoet nie. Ek hoop hy hou van my goed.
Oh, wonderful driveway up to the house. Ah, oh, Premier Lekota, I'm so glad to see you. Can I call you Patrick?
Oh, well, yes. Feel free. You can call me Tara as well if you like.
I can call you Tara. Oh,
well, like. That's what everybody has called me for a long time.
And then you can call me Evita, ne?
I'll do that.
Yeah?
Yeah.
There's a prachtige kamer. Is this your living room of the house?
Yeah, and here is the sitkamer. And weet je wat, hier neem wat ek nou on deck.
Ja.
Is dat baie mense van Bloemfontein, baie mense, en ek praat nou van blankes.
Ja.
Was nooit nie in hierdie huis gewees. Dit is verskriklik hoeveel mense nooit nie 'n kans gehad om hier deur te kom.
So jy wil die huis ook 'n bietjie oopmaak vir die mense van Bloemfontein?
Well, I think so. You know, I thought that, and I believed, as many other people, that, you know, everybody that in the white communities were part and they were enjoying all of these wonderful things. And then suddenly you discover that, no, life hasn't exactly been what we thought it was all along the way.
Interesting, no?
Yeah.
And Sime, what are all these artifacts? I noticed that thing in front of the
well,
fireplace there.
This, by the way, there's a lot of history behind this one.
Yeah.
Because I am told that this was done by Marlene Lindbergh.
Of the scissors, and she did this in prison.
In prison, yeah. I'd like to invite her to come and see it. I don't know where I can find her, but I'd like to invite her to come and see
it. But when she comes in, no scissors.
I don't expect so.
And this, I see, is the painting, quite a famous painting made of little bits of stone, I remember.
It's a very excellent thing. And it's all bits and pieces and so. And the way it's melded into one. You'd say it's done with a pencil.
The Free State colors, ne?
That's right, yes.
It is almost as if it's terracotta. Do you have a balcony so we can look at Bloemfontein? That's one thing I promised myself.
The best would be to see Bloemfontein, you know, at night. But nevertheless, there is a balcony that you'll see and we'll show it.
I want to show you how to wave at the crowds. That was Princess Diana and Mrs. Thatcher taught me.
Oh, really?
Okay.
Well, Evita, let me take you up to the balcony.
Oh, thank you.
So that you can see Bloemfontein. I think it was ideally developed for the administrators and so on to see the city.
Without having to move from their chairs.
Indeed.
Ooh, Tara, kyk hoe mooi lyk dit. Ooh, lieve hart,
I'm sorry. Nou ja, hier is die start. En die rechterkant is die heel rechter. Is die start.
Ja.
En in die linkerkant is die swartboonbeerde.
Oh, excuse, ja.
Nou, ik verbeel mij. In die oude, die oba is hier gestaan.
Ja.
Met zijn vijf verkijkers. En ze zeggen, maar wat doen die kavers weer eens daar?
Terror, dat is schrik.
En dan toen ze, Betty. Om Gerrit, je moet daar gaan vaststellen wat er aan de gang is.
Now, first tell me, where does this name Terra come from?
Well, that's a nickname I was given by one of my school teachers back in 65. From soccer, really.
Oh, soccer?
Yes.
Because it's a name that frightened us terribly in the old days. No. When we read about Terra Lekota.
No, I only used to terrorize goalkeepers, that's all I did.
Oh, this is more than like, not jailkeepers.
No.
Highest I'm born, like, you know, for so many years, your people said Amandla, our people said Vrystaat, and both words meant the same thing.
Maybe Vrych, yeah.
It's
well, vandaag we say Amandla Vrystaat.
Amandla Vrystaat.
Yes,
say for me, Tara, Bloemfontein, ek het die story gehoor dat jy die naam wil verander, dis mos die waar.
Die positie is dat die naam Bloemfontein is vandaag gebruikt net voor die blanke woonbeerd. En die naam voor al die zwart woonbeerden is Mangaung. En ons denkt dat die plek moet of Bloemfontein wees of Mangaung wees, een van die andere namen.
Ja.
En zo, maar die debat is nog aan, mensen zijn bezig om daarover te praten. Dit is niet een prioriteitszaak.
Nee.
Maar op een stadium is altijd moeilijk.
Maar mensen is baie sinwieachtig, want ons is bang die ou goed wordt ook vernietig. Gloe je daar aan om die verleden weg te steek?
Wel, ik denk dat mensen moeten ook in acht nemen dat wanneer daar baie van die besluiten van tevoren geneem was, soort is het niet deelgeneem in die besluitneming. En vandaag dus, het is niet verkeerd om samen die zaak te bespreken en dan samen gezamenlijk een besluit te nemen. En ik denk dat het
is. Natuurlijk, het is democratie. Nee. Is hij baie lief voor Bloemfontein?
Nee, hij is baie lief voor Bloemfontein. Ik denk net, ons moet baie voorzichtig wees. Elke besluit wat ons neemt moet ordentelijk bespreekt worden. En ik denk, al die gemeenschappen moeten deel wees van die besluitneming. Maar dit moet niet net zo in enige manier gedaan worden. Om mensen zijn harde zeer te maken. Ons moet samenstaan.
En dit is ook met die Afrikaanse taal, nee?
Alles.
Het is zo wonderlijk, ons twee Afrikaners wat hier staan in Afrikaans praten. Het is heerlijk om dit te horen.
En, ja.
En die Vrijstaatse Afrikaans is ook een prachtig Afrikaans.
Ja, ik denk de twee grootste talen in de Vrijstaat is Zuid-Zuid en dan Afrikaans.
Ja. Sien, die ene ding wat ik altijd oorwonder van die Vrijstaat is die conservatieve element hier. Ons het altijd gedink, sal Vrijstaaters, sal Bloemfonteiners ooit bereid wees om een zwart leier te aanvaar? Hoe het jy dit gevind?
Wel, ik denk dat is baie groot misverstaan. Ik denk baie mense onderskat die Vrijstaat. Ik zal bieg en sê dat ek self was baie onzeker of ons die welwillendheid wat ons in die Vrijstaat nog geniet zou krijgen. Maar ik is helemaal verbaasd net hoeveel van die Vrijstaatse blank is. Beschaafde mensen is. En hoeveel van hulle is voorstanders van die nieuwe Zuid-Afrika.
Ja.
Tot op die plaatsen. Mensen is baagrijdig, hij is optimistisch, hij is bereid om een nieuwe Vrijstaat te bouwen en als zulks een nieuwe Zuid-Afrika.
Oh, dit is zo inspirerend om dit te horen. Nou, ik wil een beetje van je foto's zien, want ik het gehoor, je hebt een paar baie interessante foto's om voor mij te wijzen. Wat ons ook in jou leer. You know, we've all got files from Mac Maharaj right up to Nelson Mandela. And I found some very interesting pictures in your files. I want to show them to you. And then you can comment on them. Yeah?
Oh, goed zo. Het is een reden om dit te doen. Ja.
Look how nice this looks. Are these beautiful flowers.
Oh, lots of flowers around you.
Do you have green fingers, too?
Oh, yes.
Yeah? Daar was onze tea, dankie, skat. Ach, hoe lekker is dit. Dankie, hoor.
Great, thanks.
And look, the cake arrived that I had specially made for you.
It's quite a lovely one. I hope it's not going to make me put on a lot of weight.
Oh, no. Tera, let me pour us some tea. I will play mother here. Do you take black or white?
I take it with milk.
Oh, white. That's nice, yes, to you. Yes. And then do you take any sugar?
Just one sugar, please. And,
yeah. One sugar. And of course, it's brown sugar. So it's black tea, white tea, and brown sugar. I have now got some wonderful photographs that I mentioned earlier.
Yes.
That I would like... Ach, je weet, dat is so prachtig. This picture here, I would like you to tell me, where is this one from?
Well, this was in my home in Kroonstad. I was leaving for school in 66, and I was saying goodbye to my sister.
Oh, is the prachtig. Were you brought up in Kroonstad?
Yeah, that's where I grew up. Yeah.
That's where you grew up. You know, I'm also from the Vrijstaat.
Is this?
Ek is uit Bethlehem.
Wow.
Yeah, ek is nie in die stal gebore nie. The stables were for black sadly, but I come from Bethlehem.
Okay, that's
this
right.
This is beautiful picture. Then I see there's another a picture of you as a young man here, ne?
Yes, that again, this is at boarding school, the boarding school itself.
Where was
this
that?
This would have been Mariazell in the Transkei. It's 66 or 67.
Did you enjoy boarding school?
Oh, yes.
Yeah. But then you went to a very important university, which you called the University of Robben Island, where I believe everything was taught there. Just this picture here is from your soccer days. Where's this from?
This was when I was playing first division soccer for the university, Petersburg.
You enjoyed playing soccer?
Oh, yes, it's lovely. Yeah, it's really lovely.
And then here is a very interesting picture. This comes from your file in Pretoria. Do you remember where that was taken?
No, that's correct. This was taken in Johannesburg. I was with Ruben Hare.
Yeah.
And it was shortly before I went to jail. This was been about 1974, middle of the year or so.
Yes. I believe you were also the deputy head of intelligence for the ANC at one stage.
Yeah, this is only in our recent.
Recently, did you have files on us like we had files on you?
Certainly not on you, Evita.
Not on me, oh, dear donkey. Here is a wonderlike print. I'm sure you're very proud of this picture. Tell me what happened here.
I was taking the oath of office.
Office as premier of
the Orange Free State.
Wonderlike,
yeah. Yeah, that's right.
And then I stole this picture off the wall of your office. You mustn't be cross. I promise I'll put it back. This, I think, is one of the most wonderful trophies for you. And would you like to tell me what this picture entails?
Well, this picture was taken on the, as it says, on the 18th of May. That's when the Free State, our team here, defeated the touring English team 22-6. It was a fantastic game. And so I went to meet the team for the very first time.
Yes. And there's a wonderful phrase here at the bottom there.
Yeah, it said, if it's that's rugby sports, then after the premier.
After the premier, that's wonderful.
Leather leg and idiomatisch, I think.
That's wonderlijk. Ach, yeah. Ik is so trots op jou, man. Ik wens, ons kan elkeen in die provincies a premier van jou gehalte. Net met een Philips, hoe laat is het? Just let me show you. Oh, God, is that the time? I have to go back to the hotel. Minister Boerte. Yeah. He's going to contact me, pick fax me elke middag, so 10 die tijd. So, ik zal later terug wees. We have to go to the opera, don't forget. You love classical music.
That's correct, absolutely.
I've got a great surprise for you. We're going to the opera, Mike. What is it? And get into something a little more comfortable.
Great.
Questa quella per me pari sono a tua car. Rincorno, rincorno mi vedo.
Mr. Premier, waar is jy? Ach, terror, hier no. Sit jy voor die TV. Julle seuns en julle rugby is dan belaglik. Kom nou. Wat is dit met julle Suid-Afrikaanse mans? Balle, 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 balle. As julle die balle nie skop nie, dan byt julle mekaar se ore af.
Nee.
Wat is dit nou?
Hier is die final, die instrait van Brazil en Italië.
Oh, die World Cup?
World Cup, yes.
My gids, I read about that somewhere. Listen, I believe you're also interested in Japanese sumo wrestling.
Well, I've been doing a bit of reading about it in the last period, just to see. I'm amused by it.
Who inspired you about the Japanese sumo wrestling? Tokyo Sexuality.
No, I don't think he knows anything about it.
Oh, ik sien jou hond, is daar, ek is so bang vir jou hond. Hulle sê vir my, swart mense is 'n honde byt wit mense. Is die hond nie gevaarlik nie? Ons moet gaan, skat, ons gaan laat wees. Kyk, ek weet dis mooi daar, maar dis opera, dis kultuur, dis Bloemfontein, die mense gaan skree. Die koerant is daar, rapport is daar, kan jy believe it, rapport het die opera.
Luister, ek is nou.
Ag nee, man, moet nou nie.
Hoor, jy by die kar, ek wil net die beweging hier so sien.
Ek kan nie laat wees nie, ek is Evita Bezuidenhout, kom.
I'm on my way, just now.
Hoe daar is jy? Tjene, do you like opera?
Well, I took interest in it after reading a bit of it about
My dear, the only thing I like about opera are the intervals, because there are four intervals. You can go to the bar and see what all your friends are wearing. Of course, Winnie Mandela loves ballet. Well, she didn't like it until I explained to her that ballet was toy toy in tutus. Now she loves it. So slim. Give me your hands, Scott. Ah, Terra, the opera was so beautiful last night in the Santa Principe. Interestingly, you told me during interval last night that your interest in music actually started when you were a political prisoner.
Yeah, in this particular, in opera and things like that.
Yeah.
Because for the first time then I actually did take conscious steps to read into it and see what began to comprehend it. And therefore my interest developed. Yeah.
Fantastic. Achter, kijk nou, the Orange Free State, isn't it absolutely wonderful? You can see forever. Hey, ik hoor, I hear that you want to take the name Orange out of Free State.
That's correct. Actually, we have already even started printing some of our things as simply Province of the Free State. Because the name Orange comes from colonial connections with the Netherlands.
This one.
Even the River Orange.
Yeah.
Gets its name from the House of Orange.
Yeah.
So we think that we are free of those colonial connections, and we're also free of apartheid. So we just say Free State.
I am, of course, we're on our way from Bloemfontein to Bethlehem, because you've given me a little bit of your time. I know you're very busy, but I want to show you where I grew up in Bethlehem. And I have a little surprise for you there as well. And we're also going to drive past Senegal, where
that's
you
where
grew up. Yeah. Yeah. Tell me about that, on a farm.
Yes, I was born on a farm, just immediately north of the of Senegal. And I got a PhD to occupy in Florida. An inventor of here ace goat grass, but
with the rice, with the ace of the grass.
Yeah, and but it was one like a.
You actually would like to farm, ne?
I guess,
September, you know, it feels so funny sitting here. I was born here on the 28th of September, 1935, in this little house.
Really?
Yeah, 8 Middenweg, Bethlehem. Now it's a little restaurant, and they've done it up so beautifully. I can scarcely recognize it. I know this was the living room. There was a dining room, was daarvoor. Yeah. My mother, also Vanya, slept there. Me and my sister Baby had a little room at the back, and then, of course, we had the old Aya, whom we loved. She shared the shed with the dog. They were very good friends. Maar gits ding het so geweldig verander. But at least it's not as big a house as your house in Bloemfontein, eh?
Doesn't it mean that this is the first time some mensen say is that?
This is absolutely waar. And this was also something that I wanted to give you in Bloemfontein, but we were having such a lovely time that I forgot. It's a present specially for you from me, just to thank you for being such a wonderful guest of mine. Maak dit ding. I take a little
liquid. Thank you.
Oh!
En die nommerplate van my kar wees.
Daar is dit.
Magnificent.
Tere, I want to really thank you for allowing me to come to your home and to bring such a wonderful friend.
Ach nee, ek waardeer dit so. Dis my voorreg. Prachtige Evita. Hier gaan ek behou en sal my kinders laat wees wanneer ons begin het. Die grootstreed oor of Bloemfontein of Mangaung.
Ja. En ek sal sê, nou gaan ons na die stadsaal, the town hall of Bethlehem, because the mayor of Bethlehem is going to give us each something very special. I haven't a clue, I don't think it will be a number plate for Bethlehem, maar miskien sal dit iets interessants wees. So kom ons drink ons koffie gou. Hier is 'n stukkie koeksister vir jou. Daar, jy wil liefst dit hê.
Nee, hier is
maar ek gaan dit eet, man.
Baie dankie, Evita.
Ek is terug in Bethlehem en ek wil iets soets hê. Soos hulle sê, Amanda, Vresta.
Vresta.
Geagte meneer die burgemeester, raadsheer en mevrou Diener, geagte meneer die premier, meneer Lekota, geagte mevrou Bezuidenhout, geagte raadslede, dames en heren, dit is nou vir my aangename voorreg om die burgemeester, raadsheer Diener in woord te stel.
Dit is inderdaad een besondere voorreg vandag om twee sulke baie belangrike mense in Bethlehem te kan verwelkom by hierdie geleentheid. Meneer Lekota as premier van die Vrystaat en Mangaoener van die hoofstad, baie welkom in die broodhuis van die Oos-Vrystaat, waar Afrikaans nog die amptelike taal is. Mevrou Evita Bezuidenhout as gebore Bethlehemiet volgens oorlewing op die 28ste van September 1935, baie welkom en baie dankie vir die rol wat u reeds gespeel het op vele terreine. En ook baie dankie dat volgens baie aanduidings u blykbaar verhoed het dat adjunkminister mevrou Winnie Mandela nie te Bethlehem ingeperk was nie, maar inderdaad na Brandfort gestuur is. Daar is deur die stadsraad op sy maandelikse vergadering gehou op 25 Julie vanjaar besluit om 'n vriend en vriendin van Bethlehem geskenk aan beide van u te oorhandig vandag. En bevat hierdie geskenk twee van die waardevolste elemente van die Oos-Vrystaat, namelijk skoon water en vars lug. Ek wil die hoop en vertroue uitspreek dat met hierdie geskenk wat aan beide van u oorhandig sal word, daar wederzijds een band tussen die stadsraad en die gemeenskap van Bethlehem en u as een vriend en vriendin van ons dorp daar sal stel, wat tot in lengte van dae sal voortduur. Ook vir u en geskenk as herinnering aan hierdie dag.
En hier het ek geskenk, 'n stukkie van my tuisdorp. Dankie. Baie dankie, dames en heren, ons premier, ons burgemeester, ons land en ons volk en ons taal. Ek wil net sê, Bethlehem is baie na in my hart. Maar meer as dit, julle is na aan my hart, want ons het gewys vir die wêreld, hier in die Vrystaat, dat 'n Suid-Afrikaner is 'n goeie mens, en dat ons saam kan staan, en dat ons die verlede nie kan vergeet nie, maar dat ons die verlede kan gebruik om 'n goeie, sterk toekoms vir almal te bou. Baie dankie.
Dit is een voorreg voor mij om vanochtend hier samen te wees. Bethlehem was bekend als een van die harde dorpen. En ik meen hard in de zin van die toepassing van apartheid. Maar ik kan vandaag met, zonder twijfel zeggen dat die welwillendheid wat in de Vrijstaat bestaat tussen zijn zwart en blanke mensen is iets wat net van de heren kon gekomen. Ik hoop dat u zal voor ons onthouden. U heeft ons gekies, maar onthoud ons wanneer u bidt. Dank u.
Ek is in Bethlehem, man. Bethlehem in die Vrystaat. Ja, hulle het vir my 'n wonderlike present gegee. 'N Bottel water en 'n bottel lig. Water, nie brandewyn nie, water. Nee, ek sal 'n bottel op jou padhuis toe kom. Pik. Pik. Hou net gou net. Ag, is julle nou hier? Hou net pik, die kameras is hier. Ek later. Fax my. Totsiens. Wat kan ek sê? Ek's terug in Bethlehem. Dit was 'n wonderlike ondervinding. Lekota is 'n nuwe vriend. Nie net van my nie, maar ook van julle. Ai, en ons het lekker Afrikaans gepraat, nê, en 'n lekker Vrystaatse vlaktes gesien. Nou moet ek gaan, daar's werk om te doen. My kleinkinders wil ook hulle presente geniet en hier's 'n klomp wonderlike toebroodjies vir die bedieners by die huis. Sien julle later, hoor. Bye.